You must be John Marston.
Sometimes.
I'm Jake.
Prospect of dying certainly focuses the mind, doesn't it?
You ain't gonna find sturdier horses than these in all of New Orleans. Take it slow on the way out of town. No need to kick up a lot of duff. You don't mind Miss Van.
Who said I was a decent fella?
It's been abandoned for years now. Folks say it was built during the Mexican War. What kinds of soldiers around back then?
Why'd they leave?
Well, I ain't entirely sure. I heard they had to go up north to fight Indians, or maybe they got tired of being soldiers and went looking for gold. You know how things is. So what are you doing up at the fort?
I'm looking for an old friend.
Well, like I says, you ain't gonna find many folk around those parts these days. Those you do find are about as sociable as an ulcerated back tooth. I mean, I ain't one to judge a man by the company he keeps, but...
Well, he ain't been friends for a long time.
Are you planning on spending any time in Armadillo, Mr. Marston?
I doubt it. I ain't planning on staying very long.
Well, if you're fixing for some female company, you can do a lot worse than Armadillo. Fine as cream gravy they are. Not like thieves landing. Dang, those girls ain't even fit for a drinking man to hold up with.
I'm a married man, I'm afraid.
Ain't we all? It was the marshal who hired me. Lee Johnson, do you know? know him?
I think I heard his name.
Says he got a telegram from some Blackwater big bugs asking for a guide. I guess it's none of my business.
That's right. Whoa there.
Gee up. You ain't very talkative, are you?
Nope.
I'm just chewing the dog, mister. It's how I am. I don't mean nothing by it.
Trust me. There's things you better off not knowing.
I'll tell you, Mr. Marston, those coyotes eat better than I do. Not far now, Mr. Marston. The fort's just over this hill.
Easy.
Whoa there.
Listen, mister. This here is what's left of Fort Mercer. Some gang rode in and took the place over.
So I understand.
This is where we part ways, friend. You have yourself a good time.
Yeah.
Come for you! Bill Williamson! Come out here right now!
Go away now, John. Don't make me kill you.
Nobody needs to kill anyone, Bill.
You must think I was born yesterday. You always did think I was an idiot.
That ain't fair, Bill. You were as my brother. I've come to try to save you.
Oh. Do I look like I need saving?
Bill, please. They want to kill us all. I can help you.
Well, you never tried to save me before. You only seemed to save yourself.
Bill. I implore you, think about this.
You implore me? You implore me. You always were one for fancy words. Oh. Well, things are different now, John. Now I'm in charge! No more Dutch! And no more you. Implore. I implores you to go back and tell them to send someone just a little bit more impressive next time.
Well.
Oh. Poor John.